Is Mizuki safe?
Yes. She's already working on a plan to rescue Kana.
Who do you work for? What's your role in all of this, Ishigami?
My role? Aren't I the hero? Look, I was as much in the dark as anyone at first. The orders that sent you and Mizuki to London came from above. The enemy had managed to infiltrate our upper ranks. I figured there might be some connection between Cliff and LOA, but I couldn't figure out what they wanted. That's when I went to ground.
You expect me to believe that?
I don't care what you believe. I did what I thought was right at the time. Why else do you think I came to the ends of the Earth to pick you up? The problem is Kana.
Kana?
It doesn't make sense. Why would Cliff go to the trouble of bringing her to the Unagi? If he wanted to kidnap her, it would have been easier to do it back in Japan.
She is a very special girl. I need her.
They may have wanted to get you two together for some reason.
Kana and me?
In any case, we have to go after them. They're on the Black Narwhal of the U.S. Navy First Fleet.
What are you talking about?
In 1973, the original First Fleet was absorbed into the Third Fleet. However, the U.S. government secretly reinstated it as a special off-the-books ghost fleet. A fleet that isn't supposed to exist. A mirage. Hayabusa. Mizuki and her sister Saya's father was a colleague and a good friend of mine. I owe him debts that cannot be repaid. I have a duty to protect his family. That was the promise I made to him. Help me.
Sir, a message from Langley. The Black Narwhal has been sighted in waters near French Polynesia.
Langley? Why the CIA?
The signature's just one word. Sea Swallow.
Sea Swallow.
Sound familiar, Hayabusa?
We can trust it.
But the South Pacific is too far. You'll never get there in time.
Not even at max airspeed?
The cruising speed of the F-25 is Mach 2. Distance is 4,000 kilometers. Not enough fuel range. And there aren't any intermediate airfields between here and there to refuel.
What about carriers? Are there any crossing the flight path?
No. There are no friendly ships within range. Not even a wake trail.
Even if we could rendezvous with another plane, without a place to land...
There's a way.
What did you say?
I said there's a way.
Look! Down there!
So, that's the Black Narwhal.
Hayabusa?
I'm fine. We got a welcoming committee! Just get me above one of those escort ships. It doesn't matter which one.
I'll try.
As soon as I'm down, you get out of here. Fast.
Please, Hayabusa. Find her for me.
Can you hear me, Hayabusa? Our official objective is stopping the fleet. But I want you to make finding Kana your top priority. We still need to take care of the fleet. So you need to knock out the defenses at the same time. Can you handle that? Your targets are the close-in weapon systems. One on the forward deck. Destroy them. Then we'll launch a bombardment. Once you knock out the defenses, board their flagship, the Black Narwhal. Disable the bow unit, but there are more. You need to knock out all the weapon systems before we can attack.
Understood. I'll destroy everything.
Good luck.
Die! Fuck you!
I'll cut you to pieces!
Only one weapon system left.
Gotcha. Bye bye.
T3 3 confirmed down. Good work. You need to take out that ship's defenses. Handle it.
Fu! 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 F
Hayabusa, the brass is starting to worry. Hayabusa, hey, talk to me!
Thank you.
SSM launch detected. What's the trajectory?
The target is that ship! Hayabusa!
I read you.
I can't believe they sacrificed their own ship. They're desperate. I want to press the attack, but...
We can't wait much longer. Get the hell out of there. They're still putting up a fight. Get out of there. Last chance. This is all out war. Take out its leg to slow it down, just like before.
Tradition understand. A blood-stained murderer at that. All that remains is to wait for the awakening. But simply waiting would be such a bore. Time to die, Dragon Ninja!
Come on, get up! Hayabusa, I'm sorry. Submerging. We won't be able to communicate much longer.
Leave this to me. I'll find you.
Thanks, Hayabusa.
Operation. Fuck! Performance.
Ah, Theodore, my brother.
He was the ace up my sleeve.
Her father died in an accident.
My brother opposed my plan. He tried to stop it. That's why I had him die in the accident.
What do you mean?
But there was another role for him to play. To die by your hand. So I brought him back to life. Of course, I didn't need his memory, so I erased them. The mask controlled him through an AI. That's who you were talking to.
My brother did love the opera, sir.
I wonder if he enjoyed being a dramatis persona.
You're out of your mind.
Look who's talking. You killed my brother, Kana's father. Isn't that right, Kana? Kana! Ah. The curse is complete as well. You know, I was worried that you wouldn't be able to bear the burden. But you did. A true dragon ninja. But it seems we reached your limit. No, it isn't nap time quite yet. Come, ninja. Get up. I said get up! Behold the dragon sword! Purified sin and pollution, shining with original purity. It is a sword fit for a goddess!
Why? Why did you kill my dad? You
done. 7 days it shall take. Now begin thy work, my maker.
Is that?
Eagle 1, Fox 2.
Eagle 4, Fox 2. Clear to go hot. Weapons free.
You think your pathetic modern weapons can stop?